Lara, the Endurance beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, he was getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
What's going on up there?
Some woman busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she has.
Huh?
Where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
Thank you. I should do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine, fine.
Help! Oh, God! Someone get around her! Move it! Oh, damn it, no!
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. There's a picture of two girls. This wallet belonged to her father. The names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family? The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Water. Storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Thank you.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, refill them, no questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last time, too. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? This job detail is bullshit.
Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what?
Bugger. We have an intruder! Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on?
Need backup! Get down here! We have an intruder!
Yeah! Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
There's an intruder!
Over there! She's on the second floor!
Let's see if we can get around her!